I would pick Anish Giri to rule the world. He is fun, and I think social media will be a much more fun place if he is ruling the world.
I would say Anish at least would have great, great fun.
It's going to be a fun world.
It would have to be Anand. Very, very intelligent, level-headed.
Maybe Nakamura.
I'll probably say either Kramnik or Anand. They're gentleman-like, they're very civil, and they're very polite.
Ding Liren. I think he'd be a very wise leader. I mean, eventually Chinese will rule the world anyway, so he might as well start with Ding.
Magnus is clearly the king of the chess world now, and he doesn't need my vote to rule the world.